Hello, women meant to be married. Earlier, the sun was out. Not that it's gone far, but I was just looking at how beautiful it is outside. And I wouldn't just say I'm a nature girl, but I do like being outside and like everything about anything that's beautiful, you know. And I really like spending a lot of time around, you know, beautiful things, beautiful people. As far as I was concerned, my husband was fine, you know, so I liked being around him. But, you know, I think about so much time that I wasted when I was angry with him and I could have been loving him. Forgiving him, praying for him. You can't get moments back, ladies. And I just want to encourage you today. You all still have your husbands, and I'm happy for you. But don't waste moments. What you're mad about today, this time next year, this time in a couple of months, you're not even going to remember what it's about. And if you do, then it's a deeper issue. Ladies, life is too short. You know, I think about my age, think about where I'm at in life, the fact that I have grown children, you know, and how you can live so many different lives in one lifetime. And I wonder if I asked God how much time I've wasted being angry, pouting, not enjoying the nature, the people that he's put in my life. I can't imagine what he would say. To be honest, I don't think I'd ask that question because I wouldn't want to know. I just know that I don't want to be angry anymore. I don't want to be upset. Don't want to be filled with hate. Don't want to try to get people back. And when those thoughts do come, I ask God to help me with them because I don't know how much time I have left. I found out last year on Facebook while I was at work that a very, very good friend of mine, very dear friend of mine, had lost her battle with cancer. I had to find that out on Facebook. I enjoy being on Facebook. And so to find something like that out was horrible to me. And then we have a class reunion coming up. I don't even want to go because she really, literally would have been the only person that I was going to see. And so, and the last time I had an opportunity to see her, I didn't take the opportunity. And so, ladies, let's not lose any more precious moments. We don't know how much time we have here. And especially in your marriages, ladies. I think about just the whole purpose of marriages. And God truly did not mean for man to be alone. You know what? When you're angry, when you're upset, and you're in the same house with that man, he's alone. Because a part of you is not with him. You know, I spoke on being on the same team yesterday. Let's work on some team building skills, ladies. And let's let that be our prayer request from here on out. Because the time is short. And the Bible even says, don't boast about tomorrow because you don't know what a day is going to bring forth. And we don't know. You know, we're like grass. We're here one day and gone the next. And so with that being said, ladies, stay beautiful in your hearts. Remember that God loves you. He sent his only son to die for you. And that you are a woman truly who was meant to be married. Until next time, ladies.